एक्सरसाइज बहुत मायने रखता है, हालांकि मैं जिम वगैरह कम ही जा पाता हूँ, लेकिन हाँ मैं समझता हूँ कि किसी भी तरह से दिन में एक बार एक घंटा कम से कम, चाहे वॉक कर लो या कार्डियो कर लो या घूमना फिरना कर लो या कुछ करना चाहिए। और जिम जो लोग जाते हैं वो उनका फिर क्या कहना, फिर वो तो मिस्टर इंडिया लगते हैं, मिस्टर इंडिया मिस्टर यूनिवर्स लगते हैं, तो वो उनका एक अच्छा लुक।
एक्चुअली इन मुंबई जिम मैटर्स अ लॉट, मोर देन फूड एंड ऑल, जिम मैटर्स। सो इट्स द मेन नीड ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग राइट नाउ, सो इट्स द बेस्ट वे ऑफ अर्निंग एज वेल एंड बींग फिट एज वेल।
I think fitness is extremely important, and not just for the youth but also for the old age people, and I think especially for the old age people, because it can actually give you those extra bonus years of your life, and you can live your old age in a very, very healthy way, and it cures you from a lot of diseases, it cures you from falling sick, it increases your metabolic rate, and it increases, it's an amazing thing. And fitness, and like when I started, I was never a gym person before, I'm more of a Pilates person, but I realized that when I started working out on my body, though I was always blessed with a lean body, but I started feeling more active and more healthy from within. And fitness is when you feel that your beautiful body is growing beautiful every day, shaping up your body in the right way. I think our people in the glamour industry are always looked upon, and they're somebody that people always want to look up to and be like them. So we literally become like the icons of public. So I think it's extremely important for us to endorse something which is very healthy, and so it's extremely important for us to remain fit so that we can spread the right message and the positive message in public, because I think they really look upon to the public figures a lot.